look at the power and the qudrat of Allah, if I interject and mention one example. Ibrahim alayhi salam, where did this saying Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel, where did it come from? Ibrahim alayhi salam was put on a catapult ready to get flung into the fire by the wuzara of Nimrud. And what happened is that they put him on the catapult and they're ready to fling him. They cut between him and the fire is just a few seconds distance. They cut the catapult, he goes in the air. An angel comes immediately and says, Ibrahim, do you need my help? Very quickly. He mentioned, did you come from yourself or from Allah? This was happening in a few seconds dialogue. He mentioned, I came from myself. I came to assist you from myself. Allah did not command me to go. He mentioned in that case, Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakeel. Allah is sufficient for me. Allah is enough for my nusra. Allah is enough for my help and my assistance. By Allah, when he falls into the fire, just before he hits, Allah says, Ya nar, kuni barda, become cold. And immediately Ibrahim falls in and the fire was cold. When he falls in, the ropes burn. His clothes are intact. Not even one hair on the body of Ibrahim is burnt. He starts feeling cold. And Allah says, Wasalama, salam diwali, comfortable. Don't, now it becomes too cold, so it can become comfortable for Ibrahim. After much zamana, after much time, someone asked him, Ibrahim, tell us, what was the best time of your life? He thought about it and said, I think it was the fire. Isn't that the fire? The fire, Allahu Akbar. For 40 days in the fire, not even a single hair burnt on the arm of Ibrahim. Whose system? Who's doing? It's Allah. وَإِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ. You want something, you ask Allah first. Teaching a young boy yaqeen, teaching a young boy tawakkul. لَوْ أَنَّكُمْ تَتَوَكَّلُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ حَقَّ تَوَكُّلِ لَوْ رَزَقَكُمْ كَمَا يَرْزَقُ طَيْرِ. Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam mentions, you want to have tawakkul on Allah, as how Allah ordered, how Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala wants, Allah will provide for you just as how He provides for the birds. You haven't got to worry about storing so much. This plan, that savings account, this savings account, that investment. Allah says, you go empty stomach, you will come back full stomach. This is the wa'da of Allah for tawakkul.